Here we have one of our 347s, 455 horse. Just made some dyno poles, doing a valve train inspection on it. It's got Scorpion roller rockers, Dart Pro 1 heads, comp cams, hydraulic roller, forged pistons. It's got an Edelbrock dual plane air gap on it. SS650 quick fuel, MSD distributor. Go ahead and button her back up, make some more runs.